Testing Fitness Trackers, Tuesday on Heartland News at 10.